2007 Buick Lucerne. Fancy. So what happens to a car up in northern Maine? It just, well, story goes, just stopped driving it yesterday. Seventeens, kind of meaty at the front. Not too bad. Sail ons on there. Looks like we got 235/55/17s. Pretty good. Salted. He said on the text that it was rusted out in the truck area. I'm assuming he meant to type trunk area. So, I don't know. Oh yeah, hyper tough air compressor, light on it, it's Walmart brand. Oh, we got the fluids, automatic transmission fluid, full, she's full, brand new, right to the top. Power steering fluid. Two full ones. Must have a leak. Well, you may have found where the truck area is going to be rotted. Look at here. Oh, max fill. It's not a good sign. What have they been filling? Woo! Oh yeah. Oh. Now that is what I'm talking about. Look at that. Whew, it's broken all the way up there. Can you see it moving? Woo! So that would be why. There's always a reason. Always a reason. What's this side look like? Oh! We're already going on that side. That's not what I'm talking about. Leather. Crusted pennies. It's like a windshield wiper. Not much in here. Pretty cleaned out. Whew. Cold out today. Setting up warming stations for tomorrow. Minus Minus 50 wind chills up here. Very cold. Ice possible. Trunk's open. See if we can get mileage here. 28% oil life. You can't see it because it's flashing in the camera. I don't know. Maybe I have to close the door. Service park assist. I don't know. None of the windows work. $3,500. Right to the floor. That's all you get. Stupid. Little flower. Left a disc. Let's see. FOB. I don't know. Don't know what that is. Island Crush. Something. Came up 199,984, just under 200k, and she is all done, titled. Nothing. Nothing good in here. Tank. That's a fix. Look at that. Guess they were sick of that popping off, huh? See this power plant. See what's under here. Oh, the big block. 3,800. 3.8. There's the battery over there, under something, I don't know, back seat, don't know. It's not all I found. Cha-ching! Sing along.